Hello, hello. Welcome to Nutrition with Nish. I am Nish, and today I want to show y'all how to make my alkaline vegan potato stir fry bowl. Now, as you can see, I am from Texas, from the South, and so I could always remember growing up, my grandparents waking up in the morning, slicing some potatoes, slicing some onions, creating a little saute situation, and then covering it in syrup. Right, and that would be our breakfast. So that's my motivation behind this meal right now. Shout out to my grandparents, love y'all. And I wanted to create a healthier version of that. So I use burro bananas instead of potatoes, and I use agave instead of that high fructose corn syrup. Check me out. We're gonna use these burro bananas or chunky bananas to mimic our potatoes. Notice how I slice them up in a similar way. At the same time, I have grapeseed oil on about medium heating up in a skillet. I chopped up some peppers, onions, mushrooms to add into the mix. And I also put some hemp seeds over the top, including my oregano, basil, sea salt, and cayenne. And here we are, we're just gonna keep that mixing all up. I also put in a little bit of garbanzo bean flour to give it a little gravy flavor, and topped it off with some agave. Here's our finished product, and you just let that cook until you're ready to eat it up.
And there you have it, the Alkaline Vegan Potato Stir Fry Bowl. It was absolutely amazing, and I felt electric afterwards. I had it for lunch, went on and had the rest of my day. So the main difference is I didn't have that itis after I got through eating. I wasn't sleepy, I wasn't tired, I wasn't drained. I felt amazing. And that's what I want for all of you. So, those people who love life, love their bodies, have their true self-love, get on this recipe, try it out. Remember, stay electric, stay alive, keep those good vibes, always. One love.